Aisha Fox. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Palm Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
And here comes the always foxy, Alicia Fox.
Easy now, Cole. Remember, you have a match to call.
And by this match will undoubtedly go a long way in proving which competitor is the premier force in the women's locker room.
And because of that, Michael, I'm willing to bet all the other women are surrounding the monitors in the back right now, getting ready for this one.
Saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
Here, guys.
Talk about getting caught off guard. Nice job by Asuka.
Alicia Fox, not where she wants to be right now.
She doesn't want this lack of momentum to snowball.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early.
She is on fire.
How about we touch on Alicia Fox a bit? For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
Hey, Alicia Fox may be a little bit crazy, we all know that, but it's the craziness that makes her so entertaining. You just never know what she'll do next.
I do expect her to show her opponent and the rest of the WWE that she's going to be someone to reckon with for a long time to come.
Drops the elbow.
Nobody wants to face Asuka when she's rolling.
Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Here comes Asuka. She got to represent with a body hip attack.
This might be Fox's night.
Oh, and she goes for a ride.
Yeah, she's a little bundle of energy right now.
Asuka with a kick downstairs.
Not done.
Oh, sliding hip attack.
She's back in full control now.
This is exactly what Asuka was waiting for. And she goes for the arm drag. She's a little bundle of energy right now.
I think the arena shook after that kind of impact.
Nice job by Asuka.
Asuka looking to attack from high.
Incredible!
Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka.
She wants to finish this. There's no coming back from that.
True words have never been spoken, Michael.
Tap out and call it a night.
That should do it.
This is exactly what Asuka was waiting for.
Asuka did it. What a huge win.
After that move,
wow, that looked incredibly painful.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.